was knocked away by Reisner. Miller working against two Islanders, Boyes and Reisner. Gets the head by Strawman. And a quick shot by Nash hits the outside of the net.